I am woman.
I'll smuggle that border in my pussy. Next time I'm crossing to the other side.
I am woman.
Besides being afraid what is inside my pussy, God demands you shall also
and
fear
intellectual
what
laziness.
Is not.
I would never be loved. Because I would never be happy. Never be good to people. If I didn't become that artist. But there was a wall
we judge
in my way.
People's spiritual journeys.
And intellectual lazy shame.
So I have no doubt if they don't like the taste of the spirit I got
cooking,
then they can
it's gonna bring down the wall streets and the wallets and the border too.
Inside me.
When I was 19.
A baby. And?
And I had bought my way out of incarceration. And learned the art of optics, and was introduced to a world-renowned painter, who told me I was a genius.
Hopefully this of the living. Control.
I knew I still needed to tear down
well.
Some thwart.
I funded culture. Would you believe in a god? After meeting a crew,
as a
devil.
That was still in my way.
Well. That is just Reagan telling you I'm an angel.
When I realized economics has no value for a living human soul.
So shut up.
Stay tuned.
From the other side.
That money and art were a paradox that seemed incomparable to the other's existence. I knew there were only then words.
Cuz, baby, it only gets darker.
Thoughts. Ideas. Of human feeling.
Now it's up to the judge.
The only truth.
It'll be the judge of that. Laugh out loud.
I am the insurmountable wall San Diego has built. A bold American woman pulling a bold American line. Instead of drawing a line like a bull pulls a pistol out from his cock hole he thinks is more valuable than mine. Just because men rape everything, you do not protect more.
Control.
And as of the debut of willing receptive culture defense.
But some of the most disturbing things out there is the massive amount of animal and human torture, such as red rooms. Red rooms are sites where people are supposedly able to pay to watch someone be tortured and direct what torture methods be used whilst it's being carried out live on webcam. But a popular illegal activity, which I do not even want to say but have to when talking about the dark web, is child pornography sites. It gets me incredibly angry just saying this, but unfortunately there are people in this world who want nothing more than to pleasure from other people's sufferings. We have been given the gift of life to make the most of it and to leave this world a better place, not to mentally and physically destroy the lives of animals and humans. It drives me insane. But thankfully, countries have recently launched dedicated cybercrime units to tackle the dark web, with a main focus on cracking down on serious crime rings and child pornography. So, to answer the question of what can be found on the deep web, the answer to that is pretty much anything. It's even being used by terrorists, including ISIS, to communicate anonymously with each other. Although recently, one of ISIS's sites was hacked by a group of people.
You do not defend more either.
Control.
Look at that army of rapists you made all this money creating whores for. Who will protect
control.
The world from them? Who will
But why can't the dark web just be shut down? While it's not that easy, the dark web is a murky side of the useful and extensively used deep web. It's not feasible to simply shut it down, and the anonymity of Tor, where most of the dark sites are, makes it almost impossible to track black market activity, since nothing is traceable. And the money and expertise needed to shut it down means it's just not going to happen. Silk Road founder was only caught because of traces on the surface web, and the site was shut down by the FBI because of some intense tracking and investigation that remains an FBI secret. But just know that
end of the available content online, the other 95% of which can only be accessed through the deep web. This is only an estimate though, as the surface web and the deep web are growing at a ridiculously large rate, but it just shows that when you Google something, you are only scratching the surface of the information that is actually out there, which when you think about it, is a scary thought.
Which beset their channels, rolling in rapids, plunging in falls.
Must ascend. Give me a second.
We are stinky skunks.
Oh yes, I did read this one.
A woman is always accompanied, except when quite alone, perhaps even then, by her own image of herself. While she is walking across a room, or weeping at the death of her father, she cannot avoid envisaging herself walking or weeping. From earliest childhood, she is taught and persuaded to survey herself continually. She has to survey everything she is and everything she does, because how she appears to others, and particularly how she appears to men, is of crucial importance for what is normally thought of as the success of her life.
Yes, artists are mirrors.
A zoo must produce guns.
Preaching fear enforces trust. Museums produce guns. Preach death, enforce life.
The first house was a prison for the bird.
A woman in the culture of privileged Europeans is first and foremost a sight to be looked at. What kind of sight is revealed in the average European oil painting?
For our society of the spectacle,
there were portraits of women as there were portraits of men. But in one category of painting, women were the principal, ever-recurring subject.
Reeking to high heaven, dressed in rags, we like to show off.
A long time ago it burned down, then some archaeologists found.
That category was the nude. In the nudes of European painting, we can discover some of the criteria and conventions by which women were judged. We can see how women were seen. What then is a nude?
My.
Articulated in a life story agreement based on the interaction of the people involved in any and all decisions.
Genauso lieb ich auch Berlin und Amsterdam und Hollywood und Eifersucht, das ist eine Krankheit. Ich liebe alle, alles tut und nach meiner Show, da sind wir immer so froh und alle gehen wir in die Disco.
Going Witch Hunt Outline brought to a head by the war on drugs and slavery, whether or not it is voluntary or not, as well. You see, I have funded culture through its national media, as outlined in Locke's Virtues, agreed to in protecting specifically female citizens in San Diego. No problem granted. After allegations of libel slander,
existence threatened, death and decay shine. People can smell it a mile away. I frighten them the way they frighten me.
Hell yeah, that was a good one.
Get
inflation, opiates. Constipates. Economic circulation. Obstructing honor, dignity. At each vulnerable individual energy level.
Try. But don't. Why? It's
hiding inside all that work we earn, the chunk of our own, a way of avoiding feeling.
Nature,
commercial judicial motivationalism versus
privacy and confidentiality.
Art as the self-governing con.
On the other hand, the public needs to be protected.
Protected from another kidnapping? On March 23rd, someone grabbed a 7-year-old girl from Skyview Elementary School in Solana Beach, putting tape around her head and mouth. According to a court document, Doshay's father told a therapist he believed his son may be responsible and that his son may have done something similar to that in the past.
Well, I don't know what it says in the arrest warrant, but the father did not say that.
Criminal defense attorney Paul Fink says Doshay's father was misrepresented. And in court, we learned Doshay's father tried to prevent the therapist from reporting this to authorities.
If there was a pattern and it was a recurrent pattern, then it could happen again.
Psychiatrist Clark Smith says if a therapist has concern someone might harm oneself or harm others, the therapist must report it even if the therapist does not know the intended victim. The therapist must also report all cases of child abuse, even if authorities.
He is owed to nature. The art market has become to culture.
When people.
I've been in martial arts for most of my life. And while I can't claim that any kind of training was responsible
for
it.
But you got that thing in the nose.
I did get him in the nose, but more than that, I think that there's an awareness that comes with those kinds of things.
The conversation that you won't reveal, and we're not going to ask you to even go near it, was, I imagine, crude.
Yes. And not, yeah, I would suppose that would be a good way to put it.
Were the authorities very cooperative?
They were wonderful. I didn't meet a single police officer who was anything less than kind and helpful and.
The deep web has its uses, but it's the dark section where things get really bad. To end this video, I would like to say that I really hope
governments, companies, and security agencies. A whole host of illicit activities can be found deep beneath the surface of conventional search engines. The deep web has developed a bad reputation.
He says for her to approach and lets the spittle of his godliness fall into her palm. and she instantly is impregnated with God.
Examples of some of the more disturbing things that can be found is a guide to cooking a woman. This is no joke, but a comprehensive, serious guide on how to cook a human being. You can also buy endless...
They are non-indexed sites that are not registered or picked up by any of the search engines. If you have used an internet database whilst at work, then there is a good possibility that you have used the deep web. So as you can see, the deep web has its perfectly legitimate uses and is widely used by companies and shouldn't be confused with the dark web. The dark web is when you go deeper into the labyrinth of networks in the deep web, and it's here where anything goes. The main way people get into this is through a network called Tor, which is short for the Onion Router.